place who on a day-to-day basis is not just a prosecutor, but also manages a team of prosecutors. And given that this is largely a management position, I think that's incredibly important. A quarter of the attorneys in the office have left in the last year. They're losing high-profile cases. And the two things, when I talk to friends and supporters in the DA's office, that they bring up are the crushing caseloads, 120 to 170 cases at any given time, and unsupportive leadership. So let's address both of those. One, let's get supervisors back in the courtroom, right? That'll help spread the caseloads among the attorneys. It's also critically important for people who are managing to be in the courtroom to see what the judges and the juries are doing. I, as the district attorney, will be a working DA. I can't promise I'm gonna handle 120 cases at any given time, but I need to be in there, frankly, like Jeff Adachi did, like Matt Gonzalez does in the public defender's office very successfully, and lead by example, lead by the front. That will show the support that they need and even out the caseloads, so we can do that. We see the 18 northernmost counties, so the 400 cases I've handled, about 30 of them have come out of San Francisco. I've done three trials, I've done probation revocation hearings, I've argued in the Ninth Circuit in the U.S. District Court here in San Francisco. And I actually think that that appellate experience, which Nancy knows well because she did it for 5 years, is critically important. Because let's remember, the DA is a management position. So that 30,000 foot perspective is so important. I see the good, the bad, and the ugly all throughout Northern California of those felony cases. And all too often, the ugly is coming out of San Francisco. Cases are being overcharged. Let's think about the Kate Steinle case, where they went for first-degree murder on a bullet ricochet. So that's the consequences of having a DA who has never been a prosecutor and never practiced law at all. You know, frankly, the four of us up here have infinitely more experience than the current district attorney did when it comes to legal experience, walking into that job back in 2011. So yes, I've been in trials. None of them were in San Francisco County. But I handled over 20 felony appeals coming out of San Francisco, and I have the job experience to do it.
Thank you.